नमस्कार निष्ठा मॉड्यूल 4 आरट इंटीग्रेटेड लर्निंग। वी विल कंप्लीट एयर एक्टिविटी एंड मेन क्विज आंसर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एक्टिविटी 1, वी हैव टू चूज ट्रू आर फॉल्स। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, आरट इंटीग्रेटेड लर्निंग कॉम्पिटेंसी बेस्ड लर्निंग। करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ट्रू। नेक्स्ट, फोटोग्राफी, पपेट मेकिंग, मास्क मेकिंग आर एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट्स। करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज फॉल्स। नेक्स्ट, आर्ट इंटीग्रेटेड लर्निंग इज ए सब्जेक्ट। करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज फॉल्स। नेक्स्ट, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 3 क्वेश्चन एंड आवर स्कोर इज 3। निष्ठा मॉड्यूल 4 एक्टिविटी 3। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द एक्टिविटी ऑफ क्रिएटिंग योर होम स्केच थ्रू AIL। करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज फॉल्स। Next, teaching learning surface area and volume through art integration is experiential in nature and will help strengthen with competency-based learning. Correct answer of this question is true. Next, cube, cubid, square, pyramid. Correct answer of this question is false. We have completed third question and our score is 3. Now we will complete main quiz answer of NIST module 4. निष्ठा मॉड्यूल 4 आर्ट इंटीग्रेटेड लर्निंग। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ मेन क्विज, आर्ट इंटीग्रेटेड लर्निंग कैन बी इम्प्लीमेंटेड बाय। करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज एनी टीचर। आर्ट इंटीग्रेटेड लर्निंग प्रमोट्स द यूज ऑफ। करेक्ट आंसर, फोक एज वेल एज क्लासिकल आर्ट फॉर्म्स अंडर विजुअल एंड परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट कैटेगरीज। Which of the following is mandatory for implementing art integrated learning? Correct answer, capacity building of a teacher on art integrated learning pedagogy. Art integrated learning approach cannot help in. Correct answer of this question is memorization of. Correct answer, which of the following is not correct for the art of sculpting? Correct answer of this question is paintings with watercolor. Which subjects can art be integrated with at the secondary level? Correct answer, art can be integrated with all subjects. While engaging with arts, the learner doesn't go through. Correct answer of this question is rote learning. Which of the following does not come under visual arts? Correct answer, creative writing. Children with special needs, CWSN, can be engaged better in learning through. Correct answer of this question is art experiences. The activity titled Dream House in this course is associated with. Correct answer of this question is visual art. Which of the following does not help in promotion of local arts and crafts in school? Correct answer of this question is using chalk and talk method. Art integrated learning helps in the development of. Correct answer of this question is cognitive, psychomotor and affective domains. Which of the following is promoted as assessment through AIL? Correct answer, multiple mediums of expression. Which of the following does not come under performing art? Correct answer of this question is sculpting. How does art integrated learning benefit students in their formative years? Correct answer of this question is help recognize new skills. What is art integrated learning? Correct answer of this question is integrated art with other subjects in curriculum. Art integrated learning does not promote. Correct answer of this question is accurate memorization of content. आर्ट इंटीग्रेशन प्रोडंस द माइंड सेट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स एंड इनेबल्स देम टू सी द मल्टी डिसिप्लिनरी लिंक्स बिटवीन द सब्जेक्ट्स यस ऑल मेक्स देम सी मल्टी डिसिप्लिनरी लिंक्स बिटवीन डिफरेंट सब्जेक्ट्स AIL is a teaching learning model based on correct answer of this question is learning through all forms. Which of the following is not a basic principle of art integrated learning? Correct answer of this question is learning is teacher centric. We have completed 20 questions. Now submit. Our score is 20. Next module we will upload it as soon as possible. Thank you.